ready. This next number we're going to do is one that I wrote for a friend of mine. There's a little story behind it. In fact, there's a story behind all my tunes. But this gentleman was 76 years old, and he said, "I really like a dulcimer, but says I don't have my time." And I kept biting, and he finally said, "I'm 76 years old, and I never played before." But he lived to be 89, so he really did a good job. So when he passed away, I wrote this tune for him. It's called "Stepping Out with George." I want you to know that we do play other tunes, but this happens to be a nice old waltz we like to do for you, one called the Kentucky Waltz, and it goes like this.
Mm-hmm.
six number is one that I wrote. Actually, we live in St. Charles, Illinois. And so it's kind of a bluesy tune. And so I called it St. Charles Dulcimer Blues. And it goes like this. My wife went downstairs, and I have a music room down there, and she said, you know, I counted 14 dulcimers down here. And then she went in the other room, and she says, I counted 2,000 CDs. So we're going to have a special here for you if you like it. I think I have about 11 different CDs, and we're going to, if you buy two CDs at $10 a piece, I'll give you two more. So anyway, help me get rid of them, will you, before she kicks me out. So, anyway, we'd like to do this next number. This is one that I taught at one of my workshops, and it's a tune that we put together, and I have to look out the window, and this blue butterfly flew by. And so I thought, hey, that sounds like a good name for this tune. So anyway, this is what we call it, called the Blue Butterfly.
Thank you.
Thank you. By the way, that CD, there's a fund, it's called the PSBR Fund, and it stands for the Prevention of the Starvation of Bill Robinson. Anyway, we're going to, if you've got seat belts out there, you might want to strap them on or you might look like me, but we're going to do, this last number we're going to do is one called Wheels, and it goes like this.
Robinson and Friends.